Warm welcome to Animal World. I hope you can subscribe. Anolis carolinensis is an arboreal Anole lizard native to the southeastern United States and introduced elsewhere. Common names include the Carolina Anole, Green Anole, American Green Anole, American Anole, and Red-throated Anole. It is also sometimes referred to as the American chameleon due to its ability to change color from several brown hues to bright green. However, it is not a true chameleon. It is a small to medium-sized lizard, with a slender body. The head is long and pointed with ridges between the eyes and nostrils, and smaller ones on the top of the head. The toes have adhesive pads to facilitate climbing. They exhibit sexual dimorphism, the males being 15% larger. The male throat fan is 3 times the size of the female's and bright red, whereas that of the female is lighter in color, ranging from white to pale pink. Males can extend a pronounced dorsal ridge behind the head when displaying or when under stress. Females have a prominent white stripe running along their spine, a feature most males lack. An Anole's diet consists primarily of small insects such as crickets, grasshoppers, flies, butterflies, moths, cockroaches, small beetles, and other arthropods, including spiders, as well as occasionally feeding on various grains and seeds. Thank you so much for being with me till the end. Let us protect our wildlife, just like our pets. Can you please watch our next video?